do a silver metallic gel nail now. We've already done the base in acrylic. This we've used a tip and then we've overlaid it with acrylic. So we're ready for our gel design. I'm going to be using the metallic silver, painting it on the end of the nail. Not too thin because we're going to run a brush through this. Turn your brush round and with the point of your brush, feather it down. We're then going to be putting some silver cracked ice on. And then you're going to wipe your brush, bring it to a nice point, and with the tip of your brush, swirl into your silver. Because it's a metallic range, it'll leave fine lines into it. And that can go into the lamp for 3 minutes. So we need to now overlay this whole nail in clear gel. So a thin layer over the entire nail. Making sure that you get all the way around that cracked ice. And then I build a layer, place it on, bring it forward, let it settle a bit. Place it on, bring it forward. Tip of your brush to move it. Get your client to put a finger upside down if you need to level that gel out, which I tend to do quite a lot if I'm using cracked ice. And back again. Check that your stress point's in the right place. Just pulling that gel back a little bit further. And then that can go back into the lamp for 3 minutes. So we need to take the sticky layer off this nail now. Place your wipe on, wipe forward, turn it over, and wipe again. And this nail's ready for filing. remove your dust. And then you can apply your gel top coat. And that can go back into the lamp for 2 minutes. So we're just going to finish this nail off with some vanilla cuticle oil. And that's a silver metallic swirl nail done.